Devil May Cry. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil.
Yeah, man. We're about halfway through the game at this point.
I've tried to hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes.
That won't be that great.
I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
How's that for road rash?
You want to die, I suggest.
Oh boy.
Freeze!
Chiefs the fuck out of this guy. Oh, wrong fucking way. Idiot. Personally, I don't mind the puzzles not being here. What the fuck am I doing? Where's he? Oh.
Follow these grooves. Going in down. Smack it. That's our family line. Yep. Here comes the blood.
I hate Furies.
Ow, what the fuck?
Give a fuck, I'll cheese all day. Absolutely hate those enemies.
Crossroads. Decisions, decisions.
I need to change my weapon selection.
Come on. want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much. Man, this brings me back. Still standing.
Ha! There you are! Hey, what's wrong with you? Hey! Hey, Dante!
The demonic power was activated in me once. When Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
you couldn't be killed that easily. Hey, he's all yours. But don't let it become a habit.
Win, Dante! Win!
Dante.
Oh boy, that's a lot of health. Nope. Nope. No, I died. Fuck. Oh well.
Time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
Oh man, it's getting worse.
Looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top. of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that.
Dante, I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, let you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause. We'll meet back up at some point, but for now, one foot in front of the other.
Juggle!
Nope. Please do what I want you to do. Please stop murdering the shit out of me.
I can smell that piece of shit from up here. It needs to be flushed.
What is going on?
Oh. Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
Hey, get Nessa's again.
Damn it. A little longer. Hold on just a little longer.
Where am I?
I'm losing my power.
Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is healing my body.
Oh boy, love this.
This is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
I aim it. I thought there were orbs around here. I guess I was wrong. This is going better than I thought it would. Woohoo. now.
Got back on course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible, especially given my condition. Journey is coming to an end.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely now he'll not.
Can we handle her? We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Yes, baby.
Damn it. Running a little low. Not gonna last much longer without a refill.
Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel. Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
God, this game's so fucking goofy.
Split up again, huh? We're better alone. Crossroads. Where should I go?
Oh, baby.
Sorry, Dante. The demon's is mine.
Yeah.
rest of the good shit!
Boy.
Feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, King. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh, human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
Let's go. don't want to give up the ghost, do you? You can come out now.
I guess I owe you one.
You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where yours is.
Why? Why the hell do
I
you
beg
have...
you? This is my last request.
Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
Hey, another S.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you. All right, this is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
Come on! at this!
Oh, that's not the gun I meant to have out, but whatever. Fucking orbs. Thank you. Oh boy. I forgot about this boss. Oh boy. Oh, I forgot about Christ.
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
One moment.
Leave at once. Only kings of the underworld may enter these gates.
I shall not pass.
Oh, easy there, fella. Hey, I remember stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul scented creature.
Yeah. Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe. They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
You're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come.
Boy, I am not doing good in this fight right now.
This fight's a real shock. You holding up okay there, pup?
I just got my shit pushed in. That is not what I meant to do, but...
Oh,
damn it. Nope, didn't mean to do that.
This how it ends.
It's a real shocker.
Ow. Oh boy. God damn.
Can't believe this.
Thank you. I won't pull it.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
The truth is,
I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil.
Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and
left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this,
no,
I will have everything.
No, brother, you don't have everything.
That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you. Dante!
Ah!
power. The power I've sought for so long.
That hurt like a mofo. Ow, my face. Nope, didn't mean to do that. That was without any Sin Devil Trigger. Or Faust. I should use Faust next time. Ass beat that time. Ow. Getting my ass beat. That did not do as much damage as I wanted it to. Oh, wow. I am still alive somehow. Come on, let's do this. That was it. That did not work out the way I wanted it to. Damn it, I'm getting my ass kicked. Literally. Oh, I missed! damn it! Why?
This is how it ends.
Oh boy.
Ready to do this, Virgil?
Damn it.
Come on. Not here.
Getting my ass beat. Please look at him. No!
Oh, not about loss.
No! No! Oh, it's getting so close! Damn it! Oh, I'm getting my ass beat. Frustrated. God damn it.
Ugh.
Oh my god, I'm getting my shit kicked in. Also, kicking stuff, apparently. Trying to rip USB ports out of my computer. Okay.
That's how it ends.
I wish it would hit the button when I hit it. Yo, bro, what's up? I'm getting my fucking ass kicked.
Can't believe this.
My guarding is terrible. Son of Sparta mode. God damn it. See if I can actually fucking do this now. Nope. God damn it.
Come on. Not here.
Ready to
this Virgil for you.
Come on, hit me! Hit me! No! Give me Faust! Oh god, I fucked that up. Let's do it! Nope! I fucked it up! Yep, there we go. Fucked it up.
Damn it!
That first part was... That first part's getting a lot better. I'm fucking... not hitting any of the fucking guards in the second part. I hate Son of Sparta mode. I really do. Come on, there we go. I hit some of them that time. No! Damn it. Getting there, slowly. But surely.
Virgil, all here.
There we go. That is not what I want to happen. Ow. Damn it. Ugh. Blocked so many of those and then just couldn't. Damn it.
Man, I'm old.
Oh, my ass beat again. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, there we fucking go. Oh shit, I didn't even notice those.
Virgil, no time to hold back.
Oh, god damn it, my fucking counter! Ugh. Fuck it, I don't care. Come on, Virgil.
This is the end.
Ow. Come on. Hit me. Hit me! No, hit me! No, hit me! God, don't fucking laser at me. Hit me!
Disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me.
I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle, for if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me, and I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself.
Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not it
up-
Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
Oh.
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
My father.
Were switched. Would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How? Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
You know what, I think I'm gonna just call it and get off. I wasn't even supposed to stream today. So, yeah. Well, someone's watching. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good night.